Jim Fassett speaking live once more in the control booth at Carnegie Hall. That was Bernard Herrmann you've been listening to. Thanks again, Benny. Only members of the string section of the Philharmonic are on the stage below us, waiting for Mr. Cantelli, who's going to direct them in a performance of the Adagio for Strings by the American composer Samuel Barber. Adagio for Strings by Samuel Barber.